Today, the DOH is confirming that a 38-year-old female Chinese patient under investigation, or PUI, is positive.
Domestic air and domestic sea travel to and from Metro Manila shall be suspended beginning March 15, 2020.
Basta po ang total po nila ay 19. Ang lahat po ng kinamaan ng kongregasyon po na ito sa bayan po ng Abucay.